and daily in the temple and in every house, they cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ. And daily in the temple and in every house, they cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ. And daily in the temple and in every house, they cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ. And daily in the temple and in every house, they cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ. They cease not to teach and preach. They cease not to teach and preach. They cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ.
And daily in the temple and in every house, they cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ. Now that sounds vaguely familiar, doesn't it? Well, it should, because it's Scripture. It's Acts chapter 5 and verse 42. And I've set it, along with actually hundreds of other Bible verses, to music. And so among the 400 plus songs I've written, a lot of it is Scripture. And God has really blessed these little choruses. And daily in the temple and in every house, they cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ. Daily in the temple and in every house, they cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ. Think about it. Think about it. What a pattern. What a pattern. Acts 5:42. If we could have a Book of Acts church, if we could be Book of Acts Christians, we would never stop teaching and preaching Jesus Christ. We'd be like the woman at the well. They couldn't keep her quiet. She just kept proclaiming what Jesus Christ meant to her and had done for her in her life. That's what we should be as well. What happened? Where did we lose this? It seems like so many Christians today have a leak in their Christianity. They've lost something along the way. Let's pray that we'll get it back. Father, I pray that you'll help us to be Book of Acts Christians. Help us to be a Book of Acts local church. Help us every day, wherever we are, to cease not to teach and preach Jesus Christ. With heads bowed and eyes closed, do you know Him as Savior? If you're not sure, then right now, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Would you pray something like this and mean it? Dear God, I admit I'm a lost sinner. I need a Savior. Right now, I want Jesus Christ to come in my heart and save me. And if you prayed that prayer and meant it, He came in, He saved your soul. I'd like to hear from you. I'd like to be a help to you. And soul winners, keep on winning those folks to Christ. And right now, let's pray that we'll all be Book of Acts Christians. Lord, I pray that, like in the Book of Acts, we'll be constantly talking about Jesus. Now be with the sick and raise them up, Lord. Heal those that are hurting right now. And be with those who have loved ones who are on beds of affliction and help them. Lord, I pray for those that are bereaved because someone near and dear has passed on. I pray for those that are lacking the means to take care of their bills, and they're looking to you to supply their need according to your riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Thank you, Lord, that you can do that. I ask that you might today, in Jesus' name, amen. They cease not to preach and teach Jesus Christ every day, every day, every day. Let's teach and preach Jesus Christ.
You are listening to From the Shepherd to the Sheep Daily Devotionals. This is a ministry of Central Baptist Church in Woodbridge, Virginia. If you would like to learn more about our ministries, you can find us online at cbcwoodbridge.org. You will also find many other helpful resources there, including preaching, devotionals, and songs. We thank you for listening to this devotional from the Shepherd to the Sheep.